And who are we talking to?
The Zizi.
And what's going on here? You've got Zizi hair design.
Yeah. Actually, this is a kind of a grand opening.
Mm-hmm.
And we invite people to come here and to see if we have a nice salon here. You know, we have a different kind of, you know, services.
Okay. Now tell me about social media. Is social media important for these kind of things? And how important is a grand opening and a party like this?
Of course, I think it's very important. It's very important because people, they want to know, especially the new people, they come to this community, mm-hmm. they are looking for the best place for their, what they need for services. And of course,
You have a little bit of an accent. Where are you from? And tell me how you're going to bring that part of your background into what's going on here and what makes you a little more different.
Okay, I am from Iran.
Uh-huh.
I'm Armenian from Iran. I came about 10 years ago to this country. I'm a hairstylist for 32 years.
Mm-hmm.
And actually, I have a lot of experience. I used to be in Dubai for years. And, I came here for better opportunity.
All right, well, listen, good luck to you, and
you.
We'll talk to you later.
Thank you very much, my dear. Thank you very much.